I can see it. The end of my journey. The purpose of our existence is to eliminate the Elder Nateeba and save mankind. Nateeba, or Androidos, is one more human than the other? If an entire species is wiped out so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
Yes.
Eve?
Are you Eve?
Yes. Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you had become someone I didn't know.
Lily...
Connection to the colony complete. Sending protocol. Sensing strong Nateeba signals nearby. Switching to combat mode.
code on Ibris's memory stick. Now, there's nothing stopping us. Are you all right?
Eve! I thought I'd be left alone. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm still not used to the new look. Still, I'll get used to it one day, right?
Yes, Lily. I'm sure you will.
Oh, too many things happened today.
Yes. And even more awaits us. Let's return to the tetrapod.
Starry night. Starlight. Twinkling, reflecting on satellites. Predicting the future. It's like trying to find one single star in the endless sky. I serve the future of mankind, though whether that future would embrace me, I cannot say. But, for the sake of Father, I refuse to give up. The one who gave birth to me, taught me, the one who's no more. Yes, I must confirm if you are, in fact, that future.
Mother, Svea?
Nice to meet you. Eve and Lily, you have more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes. But thank you.
What are you talking about?
This concludes the Eve Protocol. Farewell.
Wait! We have questions! Lily, stay back. So this is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. Now, come, my comrades.
Maybe I'll chance to survive.